Can you hear me? This must be a memory from a past life. Well, let's open the gate. Hold my cocoon up high before the gate. I think that should work. Well, give it a try.
Time of gathering. The young will have nightmares, while the old will see dreams. Before they are redeemed, the sun will grow dark, and the moon will turn to blood.
This is the Temple of Kemuel, the home of the Nagi people.
At last, the time has come, the time of gathering. I shall open the door, for I am the incarnation of Mephises, gatekeeper of time. You may call me Ni. When the four divine barriers have been opened, the power of light and darkness shall usher in the time of gathering. The guardian deities of light and darkness shall be guided by the twin dragons of Kemuel, and the Kumarian Kaya gates shall open. When the chosen ones pass through these gates and meet at last, the beasts of divine power shall be freed from their curse and achieve tranquility. And the beasts of knowledge shall gain the fruits of new knowledge. But it is the fruit that bears the seeds of admonition. We chose a midwife to be the incarnation of the divine spirit Azura. And we sent her to Cyrus to confirm the rebirth of the chosen one. The midwife I speak of is Garai. The prophet Gi spoke, craft a ring from the tears of Rhys and place it on the baby who arrives. The ring shall begin to glow when the chosen one is born. We have been waiting for that time. Our souls have already experienced two ordeals. Lust was the first, the forbidden love of the divine spirit and the beast of knowledge. And then, the birth of the twins who possess divine power. We gained love from the ordeal of lust, but at the same time, we came to know doubt. The divine power of the twins was divided into light and darkness. That was the first seed of admonishment. The seed took root, forcing the Nagi out of their village. That is when they began their quest for the Promised Land. Greed was the second ordeal. It began with the love between Alkana, the beast of divine power, and Menik, the beast of knowledge. The love between Alkana and Menik gave birth to the doubt of the masses. But it did not work. King Karras, the chosen one of darkness, was dominated by greed. Light was torn from greed and became misery. And so was born the beast in our hearts. Once again, the time is here. Destiny awaits. All our hopes lie with the child who was born that day. We name the child the Ray of Hope. Of course, it is Mabu of whom I speak. The birth of Mabu signifies the reincarnation of Menik and Karras, the light and the darkness. As foretold by the prophecy, I sent Garai out on her journey with Mabu. You indeed are the chosen one of light, who was led here by the Ray of Hope. Your power is needed to provide physical vessels to the spirits that wander through space and time. The chosen one of darkness has already passed through the Kaya Gate. Now he awaits you. You must pass through the Kamari Gate to reach him. You shall use the keys of the four divine barriers to summon the crystal for your first ordeal. Before you can encounter the Chosen One of Darkness, you must undergo the ordeal of the Four Jewels. The first ordeal was solitude. For this, you obtained the Jewel of Water. The remaining three ordeals are fire, air, and earth. These ordeals lie in the forest far away, beyond space and time. Now, the second ordeal. You must venture to the beetle forest of the Netherworld. What? Is something wrong? Ah, you are worried about Mabu. Her metamorphosis is almost complete. No longer. She leave the cocoon. You must save Mabu by gathering all four jewels and defeating the Chosen One of Darkness. O Chosen One of Light, you must make haste. Consult with me, clear your uncertainty. I give you two Nagi maidens to help you prepare for your journeys.
I am wrong. As a Nagi maiden, I shall serve the Chosen One of Light. Come to the Chamber of Purity if you ever require purification. Go through the blue entrance on the left. My name is Moon. Come to the Chamber of Goods to replenish your supplies. Go through the green entrance on the right.
Make good use of their services. You can purify and merge minions, as well as buy weapons and supplies. Now you must pass through the Kumari Gate and set out on your ordeal.
serves the Chosen One of Light. Please tell me if you need anything for your journey. So, you're heading for the beetle forests of the Netherworld, aren't you? Oh no, never mind. I am Ra. As an Augie maiden, I shall serve the Chosen One of Light. I hope my Nagi magic will be of service to you. Thank you.
me know anytime you need my noggin.